the breeding behaviors of isopods. As you can tell, the male isopod is initiating mating by actively tapping on the female's cephalon, or head, with his antenna. In terrestrial isopods, the reproductive cycle is closely associated with the female molting cycle. However, it's been suggested that males can mate at any time except their molting period. Thank you for tuning in with IsoGlory Science Corner.